What's happening? This is Chef Gambia TV, and today we're making salmon with Alfredo pasta.
First things first, you're gonna have to cook the noodles in a pot of water with salt and oil. While the pasta is cooking, go ahead and season your salmon and throw it on that grill, baby. Once your salmon is done, go ahead and remove it from your pan. Add your diced onions with butter until it's soft and brown. Once that's cooked and sauteed up, go ahead and add your heavy cream and simmer for about 2 minutes until it's into a smooth consistency. Once that's done, go ahead and add your shredded Parmesan cheese. Follow your boy on Snapchat, follow your boy on Instagram. Go ahead and taste it and make sure it doesn't need any salt or pepper. And then what I want you to do is add your pasta into that sauce. Now what you want to do is go ahead and plate your pasta. Of course, add that salmon on top. And garnish it with parsley. And there you have it. Salmon with the Alfredo pasta.
Thank y'all for watching Chef Gambia TV. Subscribe, like, show some support, share, you dig? And I'ma see you next week.